Hey everybody, it's Linda. If you forgot to study or was planning on winning the test, this video will help you pass biology in under 4 minutes. This video is about chapter 17. Now, allele frequency is kind of an important term here. It literally means the frequency of an allele that occurs in the gene pool. Easy peasy. As we've already learned, natural selection causes the allele frequency to change. Genetic drift is the fancy term for that. Here's the three ways it might change: directional selection, stabilizing selection, and disruptive selection. Let's use Morty as an example. The graph shows how challenged Morty is. For directional selection, the more challenged they are, the better chance they might survive. For stabilizing selection, the mediocre Mortys have the highest chance to survive. And in the case of disruptive selection, those Mortys that fit best are either extremely retarded or extremely intelligent. Genetic equilibrium is exactly opposite to genetic drift. It means no change in allele frequency. The Harry Weinberg principle explained that under 5 conditions, evolution will not occur. 1. No natural selection. 2. No mutation. 3. No immigration. 4. Big population. And 5. Random mating. I kind of expect you smart people to understand why, so I'm not really going to explain these. And before we move on to 17.3, there's 2 random terms in this chapter that you might not care, but you know. Bottleneck effect and founder effect. Bottleneck effect is when something horrible happens and kills most of the population, changing the allele frequency. And founder effect is when one small subgroup of the population moves to a new place and causes the allele frequencies to change. I'm not exactly sure why these two phrases even exist, because they seem awful and necessary. One thing is that they make you sound smarter. So, 17.3 compared to 17.2 is relatively much simpler. Speciation is the main idea here. It means the formation of a new species. Reproductive isolation is kind of the same thing, but you know, being cool is all about using fancy phrases. So here, we have 3 more fancy phrases for you. Behavioral isolation, geographic isolation, and temporal isolation, which are 3 possible causes for speciation. Behavioral isolation means they behave so differently that they're not even interested in one another. Geographic isolation is when the two live so far apart that the chance they get together is relatively small. And temporal isolation means they do things in different times. And that will be the end of chapter 17. Stay tuned and watch the next video about chapter 18 or not. Good luck on your test.